some new makeup just came in today. Is a little random and all over the place. I didn't really blog anything this week because it's been all about work. I am 1 week away from the end of the school year. We have the ceremony the closure ceremony this Friday, so bear with me. I've been like so busy with that, and I did go out yesterday, but I forgot to blog. I met Gigi for breakfast and then did some shopping with my dad, and I finally got my mom's birthday gift. Her birthday will be next weekend, so we have that. And yeah, I got a haircut again. I'm very happy about that. It doesn't look that great right now because it's raining, and I just came home and the rain ruined my hair, but yeah, oh well. And I think right now I'm just gonna change into my PJs and get some rest or something. We have a busy week coming, so yeah, good night guys.